I met Michael probably a couple of months ago in near Milan, and he was definitely had big problems with his neck. You know, whenever he had to turn around to look anywhere, he had to turn his whole, you know, his shoulders. So it was obviously a very serious injury he's had, and a Formula One car, the most stress, or the part of your body that takes the most stress is your neck, because you've got the weight of your head, you've got the helmet, and it's totally unsupported, and you're under braking, you're 5G, and going around the corners, you're 4G. So it was going to be a very tough thing for him to pull off. Every driver in formulas, as you go up, the stresses and strains on your neck just get higher and higher. And I know I had several problems with my neck. Sometimes you're just driving down the pit lane and you just hit a bump and it just puts a little chink in your neck, and you can be out for 3, 4, 5 days, you know. So it's always been the weak link for drivers. It gets the most stress because it's unsupported, and there's a huge amount. So your head obviously weighs a lot, and if you multiply that by 4 and 5 times, you can just imagine. So with his injury from the start of this year, which he seems to have kept it a bit quiet, to be honest, up until now, but it was obviously a lot worse than anyone had thought. Everyone was wondering how he would come back. You know, I had no doubt if he did come back, he would be competitive. The guy's just such a natural talent. I remember when he broke his leg, the time I was his teammate and going for the championship, he had been out for, I think, 2.5 months. He came back, his second lap in the car was, like, right on the pace after 2.5 months with a broken leg. Everyone was flabbergasted. So I had no doubt he'd come back and be competitive. The show's definitely going to suffer. Luca Badoa, he's, you know, it's not exactly box office. I'm surprised at that choice from Ferrari, but there you go. I was really looking forward to it, to see him, see how he would go, you know, but not going to happen.